study in Cambridge School. I am in class 3. So now I'm going to show you how to add sprite and its backdrop. Let's start. After you have launched Scratch, click on Create. You will be able to see the screen. Cat will be a default sprite on the screen. Now I will show you how to add sprite. You can see an icon called Choose a Sprite. Click on it. I will choose a cake as a sprite and I will add a relevant backdrop. Click on Choose a Backdrop. I will choose a party as a backdrop. Now I will show you how to remove the cat sprite. Select on the sprite, give a right click. Click choose delete. Now our party backdrop is ready. I hope this was useful. Thank you.